Violence to violence is not gonna never be the answer to nothing.
Let's all live together, love each other, help each other out.
But what's happening when we encounter abuse by the police is that there's not an element of accountability.
One of the things that will bridge the gap between blacks, whites, and police is acknowledgement.
You feel that nothing will come to your rescue. There'll be no resolve.
It is so difficult to get those who have power to believe that this is legitimate.
I think if there was a movement called White Lives Matter, it would be considered racist.
When folks say that Black Lives Matter, they're not saying that white lives don't. What they're saying is they want their lives to matter as much as mine does.
Too much is being put on police officers. Too much of society's ails.
We have turned whole police departments from protect and serve to punish and profit.
We're making cops do so much more than they can do, and then we pay them poorly. We train them fairly. We put them in one of the most stressful jobs that we give, and then we hold them to an unbelievably high standard.
Officers out there on the street right now, as we're speaking, they're seeing something that's wrong. They're seeing something that they know should be changed, and they should step in and do something and not turning their back saying, I don't know what I saw.
As a leader, and as somebody who took that oath, I'm sorry that we have not fulfilled our civil duty and our responsibility to you and this community and your children. And I'm sorry, and I just want to take a moment and say to you,